Okay, how about converting in the opposite direction, starting with a decimal number and converting it to binary? That's not hard either. Here's a simple algorithm that we can use. Let's let D be the number we want to convert. So in this case, let's suppose D is 25. Then step one, write down D, and next to it, write down the place values, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, and so on, and place zeros under each place value. Step two, find the largest place value that's less than or equal to D and change its zero to a 1. So in our case, D is 25, and the largest number here that's less than or equal to it is this 16. So I'm going to change its zero to a 1, okay? Step three, subtract that place value, namely 16, from D, and make the result 9, the new value of D. So 25 minus 16 gives us 9, so I'm putting the 9 there. That gives us a new value for D. Step 4, we're going to repeat steps 2 and 3 until we get a value of 0 for D. So in this case, the largest value that's less than or equal to D, which is now 9, is 8. So I'm going to put a 1 under the 8, and then I'm going to subtract the 8 from the 9, giving a new value of D of 1. Step 4 again, I repeat that. In this case, the largest place value that's less than or equal to D is 1. And so I put a 1 under it, and I subtract 1 from D. Now D is 0, and therefore we can stop. And the resulting number we get, 011001, that gives us the value of 25 in binary. So decimal 25 in binary is 11001. That wasn't too bad.